Hi, welcome back. It's Motorhome Man HQ. Day one in France. We drove for 5 hours with only one stop for half hour in a little place called Abbeville for a quick cuppa. We've now stopped for the day in a lovely little campsite in Sace. Showers, electric hookup and water on a large beach for 15 euros a night. Just over the road was a lovely supermarket, and we bought some lovely steaks, stuck them on the barbie, and they tasted fantastic. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed the video today, hit the like button and subscribe. It's all free.